Yo, what's going on YouTube? I'm Supreme here, and I got an update to my Moana collection.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Now, these are all the pops that I picked up after I had filmed the video for the first collection, for the first initial pops that we have. Picked these up, and I ordered the other ones that were through Amazon. So, I mean, probably already know what these are, but these are all ones I got. And they have a new one coming out next week, actually, for SDCC. At GameStop, I pre-ordered the 5 that you can pre-order there. And I pre-ordered the other one from Amazon. So GameStop, they actually hooked me up. I got a bunch of these shipping cardboards. I'll be shipping a lot, doing a lot of trades and stuff. So they were generous to give me about 40 of them, I think. That was a bunch, but. So the first pop I got in the set, Grandma Tala. That shit's pretty dope. Yep, at her. Next one we got, a pre-order from GameStop. Got Tika. A lot of people call it Tika. It's Tika. The A is long, or whatever you want to call it, but it's cost pretty cool, man. I think out of all the pop Warner pops, it's probably my favorite right here, Tika. It's a sure dope. Alright, so let's see what else we got. We got Tafiti. This one looks real dope too. Now I'm pretty sure they're gonna make a flop one. Or they can make like a smelly one where you sniff. Like Stinkcore. But yeah, Tafiti's real cool. What else we get? Then we got Ceremony Moana. She's got her, we call it Taluna outfit. So you know, we do your dance ceremony stuff. But she's got that on. She's got her headpiece on. Each one's different. The last one, which probably my favorite part of the movie, this dude's song. We got a Tamatoa crab. It was real cool. Tamatoa. Some people say Tamatoa. But yeah, it's kind of cool, the boxes, I don't know, they, probably better if it'd be dope if you had a 6-inch. 6-inch or 10-inch, oh man. Which, I don't even think they have a 6-inch for this line yet. So we got Tamatoa. And I also ordered Pu and Hehe, got two of them. From Amazon, I always order two from Amazon. The STC last year, the exclusive, was pretty cool. I'm glad that they got a pool out now, because I don't think they had a bigger pool out. And then, yeah. But yeah, so that's my update for the Moana collection. This is, I think, the second wave. We got most of them. We're going to get that SDCC Tamatoa from, I think, Box Lunch next week. So, look forward to that. And hopefully they make a 6-inch or 10-inch for the Tamatoa. That'll be dope. Even the pool will be dope too, a 6-inch. Hey, even the dad will be dope. Nah, a 6-inch. Yeah, so that's the video. Leave a comment down below what you think of these pops I picked up. Let me know what you think about Moana, the movie. We love it in this house. There's kids watched it like probably 2 million times. What would you like to see for the next Moana pop coming out? Like button. Let's watch it. Peace.
And thank you.